wake up, have a shower, have some breakfast, depending on what day it is. Whereas if it's a match day, I normally have porridge on that match day. It's just something I've always done. But I like to listen to the same music, because if I have a good game and I'm listening to that music, it makes me think back to all the good games I've had. So it's just, yeah, mentally it just helps. But we have selected boots that we have to clean, first thing goes. That's the first thing I do. And then balls need to be pumped, counted, first team and youth team. Make sure all the equipment's taken out for training. Yeah, just stuff like that really, just little jobs that can help the kit. We do gym probably 2 times a week, and just go in there. It's all like, most days it's leg work, so like power work for legs. And then sometimes you mix upper bodies in there, but it's just getting the strength in your legs, getting ready, because you do a lot of training. So you're going to need powerful legs, otherwise you're just going to get injured. So it helps prevent injury, but it helps you get stronger as well. The early on in the week it is, the more intense it is. So the more small-sided games, etc. Passing drills, technique work. And then as you get later to the week, towards a game on a Saturday, it's more low-key, more shape work, set pieces, etc. We had a dietitian come in and tell us what we should be eating when we're away from it. So everyone knows what they've got to do at home, but it's mainly just getting rested. You just go home, rest, relax.